Ever wonder what a bag of crack looks like? In the last 2 years, over 5,000 people in Canada and the U.S. have died from using crack or cocaine. Do yourself a favor. Think about it.